that's too ridiculous. I can't do that. I see a lot of little kids doing it, so it ruins it for me.
Let's go, cat! Go! Oh, I want to go! Thank you. Thank you. enemies. They're standing up to enemies.
Okay.
The goalie.
from Chris Higgins from.
Everybody, hope you're enjoying the Civitan Foundation dance, and I'm here with Dawn Trapp. She's the CEO of the Civitan Foundation, and Dawn, thank you so much for having us.
Thank you so much for stopping by today. We really appreciate it.
It's been great. We've had a blast here. We have to head down to Tucson to cover Longhorn football, but before we go, I wanted to get Dawn on the live video and just talk a little bit about the dance. Is this the second year of the dance?
It is. You know, we decided last year to start a dance-a-thon because it's something that our members love more than anything. You know, they love to dance. And so what better way to try to raise funds for their programs and what they love to do with a dance-a-thon. So it's our second year, and it is a little bit bigger than last year, which we're very excited about. We have more donors, and we have more people who are signing up to sponsor the event as well.
And how can you sign up to sponsor the event or donate?
You can go to our website. It's CivitanFoundationAZ.org. And there is the portal there for some fundraising. And today was also a really special day because we were able to debut our band. So I don't know if you were showing that live or not, but our
Skyscraper.
Amazing.
Yeah, the band Skyscraper did a great job, and we got that all on the live video. So again, share this video with friends and family. Show them what's happening here at Civitan Foundation, and let them know they can go to civitanaz.org to sponsor or to donate and help out.
Yeah, great. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you so much, Dawn. Thank you guys for watching. Hey, back to the dance here, and let's see what's going on in the